This tutorial will show you how to use Lighten PDF Converter Master for Mac. The first step you need to add files, simply drag and drop files from Finder to the file list. Or you can click Add button, Finder will slide down. Select the files and click Open. Then select a file, choose your target format in the drop-down list. You can apply the option to all PDF files, or set format for each PDF separately. It supports 15 output formats. Conversion option is available for some format, for example, Excel. Click the Option button right behind the format. Option window will slide down. Choose the option according to your needs. If a PDF file is large, you can convert particular pages instead of all pages. And then select a local folder to store the output files. Files will be saved in this folder after conversion. Everything's ready, click Convert button to start conversion. Progress bar will show up below the file list. Open the converted file directly by clicking on the link. As you can see, everything in PDF is well preserved in Word document. Now you can easily edit content in Word. Let's see the output quality of PDF to Excel conversion. The table in Excel is exactly the same as the original PDF. And you can calculate data easily. Specially designed for Mac users, PDF Converter Master also supports PDF to iWork conversion. You can convert PDF to pages, numbers and Keynote. The accuracy is as good as PDF to Microsoft Office. This is the basic conversion skills of using PDF Converter Master. You can check out other advanced skills in our channel. Download a free trial of PDF Converter Master, or learn more at lightenpdf.com.